there, guys. Hope everybody's having a good day today. This is Mac, and welcome to my channel. Welcome back to my returning viewers. And if this is your first time here, go ahead and hit that like button, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on anything. And yeah. And today we're going to be playing some more Batman Arkham Knight. Yeah. This game definitely blows. As far as graphics go, anyway, yeah, this game definitely blows. What was that game again? Oh yeah, that new one that just came out, Starfield. Yeah. Yep. Definitely. Yep.
I'm going after Barbara.
I'll contact you as soon as I track down any of Penguin's trucks.
Thanks, Dick. I appreciate it.
What are friends for, Bruce?
Oh, cool. All right. Upgrade the Batmobile. Nice.
Alfred, find out everything you can about Simon Stagg.
The pharmaceutical magnate? Of course, sir.
Oh, damn, that was stupid. Boy.
Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Bats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps.
George, open fire! Shoot everything, now!
Talk about an ambush, all right.
How are we going to get out of this mess? Don't look at me. I'm an incorporeal being. Up there all night. You're gonna have to think outside the box on this one.
Damn it. Okay, gotta figure this one out. Yeah.
Oh, come on! Surely there's some bat-themed gadget that can get us out of this mess.
Oh, disruptive.
You know, a big gadget with guns?
I'll be killed instantly if I drop down. There has to be another way. I'm just not seeing it.
Oh, boy.
Hmm.
I need to find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush.
I think I know a way to do it.
Guns on that entrance.
Crap on a crack.
Out all of the militia forces and the turrets before I disengage the remote control.
Oh boy. Oh, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Okay.
To stay within range of the remote control.
Yeah, no kid.
I ain't going in there. He's waiting, I know it.
So, Riddler bagged the cat, did he? Oh, he'll regret pissing her off.
Anyone know any good jokes?
Thank you. seriously, what the hell? Right. You've got to be freaking kidding me.
There's only one way out of there.
This is freaking ridiculous. Somehow
keep your guns on the entrance.
They said there was an army out there. They really did.
Anyone know any good jokes?
Seriously, bruh.
Keep your eyes open. The bat's here.
I'm not seeing any movement.
Hold up.
Maybe we did kill him.
Oh no, you definitely did not kill me. Seriously, how the hell?
I got ammo here if anyone needs it. Can't wait to see Batman in the Arkham. Total dump.
Anyone see him? Is he in there?
Holy crap, you gotta be kidding me.
Still clear on my side. It's gonna be a long night.
Yeah, tell me about it. Freaking ridiculous. Hold up.
This is Falcon 3. We have eyes on a burning bat symbol on a rooftop in Grand Avenue. Forward.
I ain't going in there.
Business.
Just waiting, I know it. Hey, run! Get away from him!
He's alive. There's only one way out of there.
I think I might have an idea, hopefully.
Maybe we can kill him. Keep the doorway covered! It's gonna be a long night.
Be defeated. You'd think some rusting factory was the only weapon I had.
Anyone see him? Is he in there?
Okay, this is BS, man. Come on. Seriously. Bruh.
I'm not seeing any movement! Still clear on my side.
Scarecrows on TV. What is it with these guys and speeches?
Anyone know any good jokes?
Maybe we did kill him.
Wait a minute. boy.
He's waiting, I know it! Yeah, I fought Batman once. Broke my arm in three places. Penguin must be long gone by now.
Damn it. I'm missing something. I know I am.
Keep the doorway covered!
Nope, that ain't working either.
Penguin must be long gone by now.
Seriously.
I got ammo here if anyone needs it.
Okay, there's gotta be a way in there. I know I'm missing it somehow. Kidding me.
Control Falcon 5, riot in progress, Kingston District.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me, damn it.
Nasty-looking cloud hanging over Ace. Keep your guns on the entrance. He's alive. There's only one way out of there.
Zap, zap, and zap again.
Is he in there?
Well, at least that part's kind of fun. Yeah, he probably crapped his pants.
Maybe we did kill him.
No, you definitely didn't kill me, douche weasel.
I'm not seeing any more.
Oh my God! What the hell? I mean, seriously, this is freaking ridiculous. Photo mode. seriously, this guys. Is...
They're taking over...
If he's alive, there's only one way out of there.
I ain't going
doesn't
in
work
there.
Either.
He's waiting, I know it.
Didn't. Well, hold up.
Finally got the
Okay. Okay, yeah. All right. Okay, alright, I figured it out. Barely. Kinda, sorta.
Whatever, this is gonna be a long night.
Oh, hello! Okay. All right. Now we're good to go. Control, finally.
Personally, I would have used live rounds.
Alfred, what do you have on Simon Stagg?
Let's see. CEO of Stagg Enterprises, a company that specializes in advanced medical research and development.
I'm heading to Stagg's airships now. Scarecrow was on his way there, and that's our only link to finding Barbara.
The threat analysis indicates that Founders Island is covered by the militia's long-range radar and missile launchers. The Batmobile will be detected and targeted as soon as you cross the bridge.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on foot and stick to the rooftops. Find me the schematics of those airships.
Right away. Best of luck, sir.
Sir, Stagg's airships have been hooked and tethered. We're reeling them in.
Good. Get in there, find Stagg, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. The boss wants to come aboard.
There's a fight going on over there!
Ah!
Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah, that's what I like to see.
I got a score to settle with that punk. Gonna send him back to Bloodhaven in a body bag.
I don't care what you think. Scarecrow's a freak, man, and we shouldn't have taken this job.
What's the matter? Getting all squeamish about operating on American soil? Scared you might have to fight the bat?
We're just scared of Scarecrow. I'm ready for the bat, and I'd operate on Uncle Sam with a hack.
Who sets fire to a fire station?
I don't know. Someone with a sense of humor.
Got a point.
He thinks this car is indestructible. Let's prove him wrong.
The militia have captured Stag's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Oh, that's just great.
Can you imagine Stag's face when we harpooned him?
Yeah, I bet he thought he was safe up in that airship.
Who flies around in an airship, for crying out loud? It wasn't exactly a tricky shot.
What's he even doing in Gotham anyway? He knew what was going down. Everyone in the city knew.
He probably saw some profit in sticking around. Just another stinking rich parasite.
Okay. All right.
I tell you, this is a sweeter gig than sweeping for IEDs in Kurok, that's for sure.
Don't get complacent. The second you think he's gone, that's when he'll strike.
Not the upper walkway!
Okay, I've taken out the militia. Now to disable the tower.
What? Seriously? There we go. That did the trick.
I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
Oh, really?
Sergeant could see me now. I'd dishonorably discharge a whole damn clip in his face.
Douche weasel. Nice. Low hacking device. All right. Good.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in. Is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.
Yeah, okay. Oh, there it is. Okay, good. Oh, thank God. All right.
As you can see, the targeting and maneuverability system.
Those soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
You're safe. Just remember, when the light is red, you become a target. What are we supposed to do then? Then you stay out of its way. The onboard CPU creates a unique and unhackable network. Device is the only thing that can pass control information back. And aren't you the weak link? There is nothing weak about me.
No.
Check this place out. Mr. Stagg doesn't seem like he's got money worries.
Scarecrow's keeping his cards close to his chest on this one. Not even unit commanders know what's happening. If I own one of these, I don't think I'd ever leave. Turbulence up here. I wouldn't even know how to go about stabilizing this thing.
I should target the soldier controlling the drone.
Who hates Batman more? Scarecrow or the Knight?
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
Yep, that did the trick. All right.
It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device.
I see you have found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
Who might find a place for his or herself within our organization. Or perhaps you're an investor who would need to be present to clear
the vision necessary. That trapdoor sure looks inviting, doesn't it?
For instance, you will see proof of our airborne inoculation and treatment program, technology that allows us to deliver vast quantities of
boy.
Look at the size of this thing. I haven't measured, but I think it might even be bigger than your codpiece. There's no way you're going to be able to shift this. Come on, Bats, just find a way to move this container.
Bite me, asshat. Figment of my imagination. Oh, hello. Of course. Why? Because nothing can ever be easy just once.
Interesting. If there was only some way to move this baby.
Oh, hold up. What? Of course it didn't work, because nothing can ever be easy, just once. Oh well, whatever. Alright, we will get this going here pretty soon, hopefully. Oh boy. Hello. Oh wait, I think this is where I came in at. Oh well. Let's check this one right quick here. Nope. Nothing happening there. Come on, man, I gotta find something here. Seriously.
Here, to Gotham City, to showcase our vision for a safer, cleaner, healthier world.
No. Damn it.
Yeah.
Okay, that was dumb. What the hell? Oh, hold up. Okay, good. Alright, at least I got the Riddler's trophy there. Oh boy. Crap, you gotta be kidding me. Seriously. Yeah, take a little breather there. I try to figure this out.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
Whatever it is probably close. Real close. Right under our pointy noses close.
Bats! You rock my world!
All right.
Please enjoy your visit. All my promise is that you stay with your
design. Of course. Oh, damn it. Okay, that ain't working. Okay, got the Riddler trophy. All right. Now. Go. Whew. That was a pain in the ass. Whew. Okay. That's just great. Oh, hello.
those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see how high we go before the other.
Please!
We will find them, you know. We've got crews tearing this place apart.
Batman's here! Ain't you?
Oh, no. Oh,
man. Don't head towards the light, Bruce. It's not fair. They'll never let me in.
I tell you, Mark Hamill sure did have a hell of a lot of fun playing the Joker.
Those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you.
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind.
We start with
the fingers and see how high we go before you tell us.
Yeah, we'll go with that one there, because why the hell not?
Tearing this place apart. The longer it takes, the more you hurt. The choice is yours.
He can't have them. They're mine.
Correction. We're yours. Soon there'll be scarecrows, and you'll be dead.
The Batman is here!
You, hit Mr. Stag some more. See if you can help him remember where he put those files.
Yes, sir.
That's how it's done.
Batman! Oh, thank God you're here!
Are you sure all of these men are incapacitated? Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Hmm.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats?
Oh, boy. Well, that's just great. Crap.
I should search the area for another stability terminal I can hack.
Yeah, I ain't working. Damn it. Oh, boy.
These access points are programmed to only recognize Stag's voice. Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship.
I've been analyzing the schematics, and it appears to be defended by automated gun turrets. There's a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
Let's hope so. Crap.
There must be another stability terminal nearby that I can override.
Yeah. Well, you know what? I'm going to have to call it right here, unfortunately. So, but yeah, we made some progress. Even if it did take me a while to figure out some of the puzzles. But, yeah, anyways. Hey, y'all take care of yourselves. Take care of each other. Stay safe out there. The Smack signing off. Have a good one, guys.